Hey tubers, how are y'all today? Got about 65 degrees out here, which goes right along with Texas, you know. Last Saturday morning we had 9 degrees, and this a week later now we got 65. So I haven't started the tractor. I didn't even start it last weekend, so the Oliver hasn't been run in 2 weeks. I'm going to go ahead and give it a cold start. We'll see how it goes. I never know what to expect from the Oliver. Here we go. That wasn't too bad. I might start the farm all in a little while. We got a lot of rain yesterday. I don't know how muddy it is back there, but it's not too bad. I'm gonna go back there and get the farm all. Thanks for watching.